Well, just remind you that the last tag event we saw was a magnificent win by young Steve Lewis of the United States, 19 years of age, setting a world junior record, missing the Olympic record by 1/100 of a second, beating the favourite Butch Reynolds, with Danny Everett of third, making it a great 1-2-3 to the United States.
Steve, 1-2-3 for America in the 400 metres, and perhaps of them all, you were the least expected to win. Yes. Were you surprised?
That I was the least expected? Yes, because I'm the youngest, and they say experience is the key to running fast. But see, I didn't really want all that pressure on me anyway in the first place. I knew that with the right coach, like with John Smith, my coach here, I knew I'd get out there and run what I had to do, and I did. And I'm happy, satisfied.
Butch Reynolds was everybody's favourite. Excuse me, we're live at the moment. Excuse me. Well, if we could have perhaps one moment. Here's the... Thank you. Steve, you were saying, Butch Reynolds was the favourite, but of course, no pressure upon yourself. So it's your first major championship, and perhaps that's why you won.
It probably is. Usually the underdog always wins. You know, I want to carry it to the 92, hopefully. When I'm still healthy, I'll go back and try to take the gold again.
And what a relay team you're going to have.
It should be incredible. As long as we get out there and are healthy and, you know, want it as bad as we have been, we'll go out there and run a world record.
With you three, perhaps even I could run in the fourth.
Yeah,
leg
you can still go out there and help us win. You know? Yeah.
Steve, thanks very much indeed.
Thank you.
See you later on. We'll see you in the relay.
Okay, thank
Cheers.
You. Bye-bye.
The perils of live broadcasting. I think Kevin Cosgrove will get a BBC medal for that. This stadium absolutely packed today. The temperature in the low 70s, humidity quite low as well. And just look, 100,000 people here to watch the finals.